come to test your wits? Is ever the first we keep fond in our breast, and ever the first that eclipses the rest? You know of the Seeker's tokens, I trust. Yet where was it that you found your first? Retrace your steps, if you can. You might 7 days, shall we say, ere you return? May your journey be a pleasant one.
Ah, good, you return. I find myself on... when you stray from my line of sight. We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the former... Hospitality in all Vernworth. You know where to find me.
Trying to provoke me?
Look, Master! Goblins!
We need not shrink from danger. We've the strength to prevail over anything.
Naught compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
No doubt, this triumph.
What do you think? Does this suit me?
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tail bite.
These writings could be of import.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I'd say we collect as much as we can carry. Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favor different horns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
I'll be sure to bear in mind.
The arisen's soaked to the bone! Since letting the enemy gain the upper hand, the early griffin gets the worm, as they say. fall in a puddle, you're positively soaked.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I can show you the way.
Time spent camping isn't necessarily time wasted.
The first to notice we've all got different vocations.
Tis a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none. That's quite a large boulder, but methinks 'twill budge if we combine our strength.
A firm push is what's needed here.
To battle already? 'Twasn't much of a reprieve.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up. If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible!
Pincushion. An appropriate choice arisen, I'll gladly take the lead. Let's go.
our feet. No time to... We must spare no effort to get to this cone, lest he suffer from the defeat.
Perhaps.
Is there any way to climb up there? I'm not sure what will...
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Oh, I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on? Ah, a material. Useful things, these. I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
Oh, very well. Back to your side I go. The monster seems to have dropped something. If we are to break it, it shan't be from this side.
So it goes.
Shamed.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale. Now, listen close. As today I shall tell you so.
Was a fascinating tale those soldiers outside the palace were discussing.
Oh, did it pertain to the Queen Regent and an important personage, perchance?
Aye. Tell is, her ties to this figure from the neighboring country have a romantic tint.
His blade and brought the pillar low in a thundering cascade. By surprise, and with a pitiful hiss, leaped the pillar in. Till mustering swiftly the last of its might to the depths of the shroud.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
What business have you here?
Beg pardon, sir. Captain Brandt, however.
Good to see you, Master.
always sets me to think. This place.
I've got time to hit the sack. In town.
Why is everyone always
Hail, friend. I've an eye for people. I'm in a bit of a quandary. Fear not. I'd be much sound appealing?
You're always such fun to talk to.
Why, the predicament.
I've been present to command any
Isn't there anything to do?
Do stop and have a look. I've wares of every ilk.
There's adventure to be had if one seeks it.
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
I suppose all we can do is wait.
Even the best of us has its limits, I suppose.
I'm about ready to fall asleep.
always sets me to think.
A ladder, is it? How convenient.
After you, Arisen.
No easy answers here. Oh dear.
There is a chance of being beset by beasts or brigands in an ox cart, but I'm willing to take the risk to put my feet up.
They can be most convenient, though they trap.
This ox cart's bound for.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Well met. Hope to see you again.
Nothing caught your eye. That's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.